You've got this track mastered now. Great work through those corners.